I had a stomach operation at the age of 9 months. During the operation, the doctor discovered I had hernia in my stomach. At the age of 2, I had to have another operation. When I was 3, the doctor had to attach a tube into my stomach. However, after a few weeks, the tube came out. The doctor did not want to make me go any more operation. Slowly, I began to eat again. My mother said all the pain I went through, I was always grateful and happy. She said, I am a strong boy and she is proud of me.